You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
John Cena striking out with the fist.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I don't know how much more of this that back can take. He's starting to sweat now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm.
Man, that'll stretch your neck out.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest?
Oh, no.
Not again.
Please, not again.
Well, there you go. Hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, right?
Why not? Well, I've never seen him do that before. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. The side slam might just...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Textbook maneuver there.
You have to wonder what's on his mind as he hits to the floor here.
What's on his mind? I don't think he has anything on his mind. Well, maybe one thing. Damage. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go.
Displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Wow!
He
quick.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, this isn't good.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight, and there's nothing like it.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Trying to put the attitude adjustment.
He's won another. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
He catches him with the axe handle. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look at the way he drives his shoulder into his opponent's midsection. I mean, that's perfect.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, that's got to hurt. This is the kind of all-out battle that could end up anywhere, and the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
John Cena pushing forward. How much damage? Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. He's got him up.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Uh-oh. Well, this might be the worst yet. Hey, he's going for it again.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Job done. This one's over.
Here's your...
Oh, he's in trouble now. Oh, man, is he fired up.
Uh-oh, this isn't going to end well.
Cena looks to be feeling pretty good about his chances.